I think even more so today, especially after the pandemic, if we're realizing, you know, the importance of well-being, the importance of listening to each individual. And, you know, as we dive more into online learning and teaching and blended learning and asynchronous learning, I think it's even more important that we spend time checking in with our students. I deal a lot with corporate training, and a lot of them use, you know, online tools because they have virtual teams dotted all around the world. And sometimes when you have online meetings, just like online classrooms, you lose those water cooler moments. Those moments before class starts where everyone checks in with each other and have a laugh and, you know, how are you doing and how's your weekend going? And we lose those moments sometimes in online classrooms and meeting rooms. And so if we don't spend time and effort scheduling those water cooler moments and making sure we prioritize asking students, how are you feeling? What's going on in your life? Would you like to share it with either me or your classmates? Perhaps even scheduling breakout room sessions before the official class starts to allow students to recreate those before lesson moments so that they can feel a bit human, and they're not just students who only exist during lessons, but they are students who are humans that exist before and after the lesson. And so does the teacher. And so I think we've just got to prioritize those things and realize that if we're doing online teaching and blended teaching, we've got to find time to do things like that.